Okay, here we are on the GE Carestation 650 again, and what we're doing is the inspiratory flow valve calibration. Okay, and there's some steps listed right there in the software. Basically, we're removing the bellows. It even shows you pictures, and then going down to the bellows, you can see where, hey, there we are. We're all set up. Look at that. The bellows canister is back in place. We remove the bellows. Okay, so this is step one to get set up for the inspiratory flow valve calibration. Okay, thank you.